primer trekking, Abel Tasma, cafetería, primero ópera.
Those 3+ years I was so proud of, and I threw them all away for 2 styrofoam cups. Irony. Everyone would think that he lied to me. Made my sobriety so public, there's no fucking privacy. If I don't talk about it, then I carry a date. A 08-10-08. Then now it's been changed, and everyone that put me in some box is the same that I never was. It's the false prophet that never came. And will they think that everything that I've written is all been fake, or will I just take my slip to the grave? What the fuck are my parents gonna say? The success story that got his life together and changed. And you know what pain looks like when you tell your dad you relapsed and look him directly into his face. The seat on your shoulders, deceivingly heavy weight. Haven't seen tears like this on my girl in a while. The trust that I once built's been betrayed. But I'd rather live telling the truth and be judged for my mistakes than falsely held up, giving props, loved, and praised. I guess I gotta get this on the page. Feeling sick and helpless, lost the compass where soap is. I know what I gotta do, and I can't help it. One day at a time is what they tell us. Now I gotta find a way to tell them. God help them. Yeah. One day at a time is what they tell us. Now I gotta find a way to tell them.
Change. Y nos vamos a Aigueroa, por la playita, con el sol de pino. 8 horas.
Hemos venido a él. Y estas son las vistas del desayuno. ¡Wow! ¡Qué bonito está!
just cause everybody doing what they all do. If one thing I know, I fall but I grow. I'm walking down this road of mine, this road that I go home, so am I wrong? Thinking that we could have something for real.
Estamos. Aquí.
Pasar.